Hello everyone, how are you all? I hope all are fine. So in this video we learned question answer of chapter number 6 in EVS subject. Chapter number 6 name is healthy food. So let us start question answer. First question is, why do we need food? Again, why do we need food? हमें food क्यों चाहिए? हमें food क्यों जरूरी है? So answer is, we need food to live and grow. We need food to live and grow. हमें जीने के लिए और grow करने के लिए food चाहिए. So again repeat, why do we need food? Answer, we need food to live and grow. We need food to live and grow. Next question, name the three group of food. Again, name the three group of food. Three food ke group ke naam dene. Again, answer, the energy giving food, body building food, protective food. Again, energy giving food, body building food, protective food. Name the three group of food is a energy giving food, body building food, protective food. Next question, how many meals do we eat in a day? How many meals do we eat in a day? Hum din mein kitne meals khate hai khana? Kitne time khate hai? So answer is, we usually eat 3 meals in a day. We usually eat 3 meals in a day. Breakfast, lunch and dinner. We usually eat 3 meals in a day. Breakfast, lunch and dinner. We usually eat 3 meals in a day. Breakfast, lunch and dinner. So next question, why should we eat freshly cooked food? ये वाला answer long है, so again question repeat करती हूँ मैं. Why should we eat freshly cooked food? हमें freshly, जो fresh cook किया है, ताजा बना हुआ है, ऐसा बनाया हुआ food है, क्यों खाना चाहिए? So answer is, the cooked food items kept for a long time may get spoiled. Again, the cooked food items kept for a long time may get spoiled. क्या होता है? The cooked food items kept for a long time may get spoiled. जो cooked item, जो बनाई हुई, पकाई हुई जो food items रहती है, kept for a long time. अगर उनको लंबे time, long time के लिए वो अगर रखते तो may get spoiled और वो बिगड़ जाती है. Spoiled मतलब बिगड़ जाना. Okay, so we can avoid repeated heating so that the nutrients in the food items can be preserved. क्या होता है? The cooked food items kept for a long time may get spoiled. जो cooked food items है उसको लंबे time तक रखने से उसमें वो बिगड़ जाती है. और we get avoid repeated heating. हमें repeated heating मतलब again and again गर्म करना avoid करना चाहिए. We can avoid repeated heating so that the nutrients in the food, so that अगर हम avoid करेंगे repeated heating तो जो nutrition है जो food में, food items, जो nutrients है, can be preserved. वो बने रहेंगे, वो store रहेंगे freezer में. अगर हम बार बार गर्म करेंगे तो वो खत्म हो जाएगी. इसलिए हमें क्या करना है? Avoid करना चाहिए. क्या avoid करना चाहिए? Repeated heating. So मैं अब answer समझ में आ गया. मैं English में repeat करती हूँ again. Why should we eat freshly cooked food? Answer, the cooked food items kept for a long time may get spoiled. The cooked food items kept for a long time may get spoiled. We can avoid repeated heating so that the nutrients in the food items can be preserved. Again, we can avoid repeated heating so that the nutrients in the food items can be preserved. Okay. So here our question answer is completed. I hope सबको समझ में आ गया है, सबको learn करना है, write कर करके. Okay, so bye everyone.